All right, where are we? Because I have no idea. Oh, maybe not, actually. All right, we got him. What is this place? Elfheim! What did I do? Accidentally pressed a button on the controller. Oops. Just yet. Am I ever going to use any of these? Okay, this is not the Pixel Remaster, actually. This is the PSP version, which does not have the original sprite work. I had actually procured this means of playing it ahead of time, and then they announced the Pixel Remasters. So my plan, I think I've been going through all of these, is to play the 3 and 5 on the Pixel Remaster, but 1 and 2 will probably be like I did 4, and use the PSP versions of the game. There's certain perks to doing that. Yeah, the sprites are, like, generally okay for 1, 2, and 4. With the remakes they did, it was only, like, 5 and 6 that they really messed up with, like, the sprite work to get them on mobile platforms. Huh. Yeah, these seem pretty good. Yeah, I like these sprites. They're good. Copper armlets for those folks, and a helmet for our knight here. EJ, our white mage, has got ready to go. Alright, let's see if we can find EJ some spells in town. Wait. All right, we can't get level 4 spells yet. That's also the level 4 spells that we can't do just yet. In weapons. There we go. Yep, looks good. The mages have spells for their level 3 stuff. We have gear updated. That's all we need here for now. Until we can buy the level 4 spells. Alright, this extremely large castle is gonna be a thing. And these NPCs are determined to block hallways in every way possible. Oops. Oh. A door I can't open yet. That makes me sad. These guys are pretty brutal. I guess they don't call them ogres for nothing. Smashy, smashy. Oof. We go in here. There's a cave somewhere over here, but clearly not here. Gotcha. Yeah, in those NES days before multiple save files could happen, and I imagine was tricky. I didn't actually get around to really playing this one until it came out for Game Boy Advance, and I played through it there and liked it enough. It was pretty simple, but good stuff. I didn't like 2 as much, so I don't know when I'll get around to playing that one on stream, but probably after 3 and 5, which are the other... Hey Sin, how's it going? Your character's doing well here. Ow. Laser beams. Alright, so here's Elfheim again, which is not where we needed to go. Oh wow, we need to go all the way around. Alright. But we're getting that crystal tonight one way or the other. Woo! Turbo mode. Woo! Oh crap. Random encounter. Alright, alright. Probably didn't need the Thyra here. But I'll manage somehow or other. Probably with my massive stockpile of ethers. Whoops. Haha. Your giant club is no match for my armor. Good thing we're not under D&D rules here, because that club would definitely hurt a lot more. Spell specifically with their name on it. And let's throw fire at them too. Oh, paralysis. What? Oh my god. I don't like that very much. Please tell me I have something to get rid of that. Oh, it just goes away at the end of battle. That works too. What is this? What the heck is this? Wild Zubat appeared. Bats are everywhere. So far, so good on not running into random encounters. He said, inevitably running into a random encounter seconds later. Sword, which we don't need because we already have it. There we go, there's our random battle. Just got this one. A dagger, because we don't already have one of those. We actually totally do. Where we came in. We got this. Okay, where are we actually going here? Okay, I see. That's just a place for loot and nothing else. I see, having this map is already helping. Whee! Okay, that's the entrance, derp. This way, and in here there's gonna be a stairs. Yep, ladder downstairs. Oh god, that is a lot of low damage. Let's try fire. That probably work better. Yep, there we go. Just gotta use fire on those. I guess that's the predecessor of modern flan. Okay, didn't even get to cast the Diara. That's how weak these guys are, apparently. 680 gil that we totally need, because we definitely didn't cheat to get 999,999 gil. Whee! That's unfortunate. Okay, seems a little bit unnecessary here, but there it is. Level ups for everybody. Sure are a lot of bats in here. Oh, lame. All right. This should work. Cool. All right. Right, okay. Okay, here's a boss that's like, maybe not quite a boss, but try Thundara next. Hey, what's for Dindin? That sounds good. Yeah, that sounds like a good name for those guys. Thundara got the job done pretty well, and Sin gained a level. Alright, we got the crown. Alright, we're gonna kill a bunch of skeletons with the Antwright's skeleton spell, because that seems like a good idea here. Oh god. Well, that is part of why I hate this style of combat, because plan around things that you don't know are gonna happen. But I accept it a little more. Yeah, I've played it before. On the Game Boy Advance. It's been quite a while, though. Thank you. Nice little Phoenix down. Slimes. Alright, now we just get out of here, basically. That bat does not want to move. Ugh, a gray ooze. That also looks unpleasant. Alright, those take damage from physical stuff. Gotcha. I have a strategy guide of the Game Boy Advance game that was Final Fantasy 1 and 2. So that's where I have my maps from, which is helpful for navigating some of these dungeons. I've had some strategy guides definitely completely falling apart, though, over the years. Fire him up. Walk on out of this place. All right, we go from here to the north. Speeding things up a bit. Yay. All right, the Western Keep. Seems not at all villain-like. Gee, we brought him the crown. That seems less than right of us, considering we had no idea who he was and just went and got the crown before. Oh no! Boss fight. Probably should have healed before coming here, but I'll live. Oh god, he can cast death. That seems less than stellar for me. Okay, that's good. Knock this guy down. Oh god, not the slows.
Ha.
All right, he's dead. He did have that death spell. If he'd hit with it, we would have had problems. This back to the old lady in the cave, and she gives us the cure for the elf prince, which she has for some reason. Alright, now we make our way back to Alfheim. Goodness. Alright, let's look at my map again. Western Keep's up here, we gotta go south a bunch. Yeah. I think even the Game Boy Advance version had, like, save point stuff you could do, and then like a special save that would quick save so you could come back to it later that would self-delete when you loaded it. But as of the PSP release of this, they just let you save anywhere, because why not? It'll probably make bonus dungeons easier too, since you can just save scum around tricky stuff. Yeah, saving in older games was very, very strange sometimes. Alright, we made it back to Alfheim, and we can probably get those better spells now, but first we're gonna hit the end. Here lies Link. That's still level 3. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. First we get... We're not high level enough yet. Let's fix that. Still now, okay. Oh my god. Okay, level 4 spells. Final Fantasy level 4 spells. That does not help me at all. I need a quick answer to this, internet. need to do it without interrupting the stream. Gah. Alright, that's level 14 for everyone except Sin, who died once, way back one. So we're gonna get him that level and up and hope that we can buy level 4 spells now. Alright. Okay. I like speeding this up. So a lot less grindy. Technically, it's the same amount of grindy, just much, much faster. Yay! Drives all foes away in terror, or reduces ice damage by half. Let's go with that one. Alright, now we've got magic. We can turn this thing in and, like, do a thing. Maybe we get the crystal here, maybe. Oh wait, we have to go get the thing from Matoya first. Dock north of here, Cornelia. Okay. There's our bridge. See Matoya in her cave, where she lives for some reason. There. One extremely easy random encounter at a time. way we brought your eye. Jolt tonic. That sounds like a drug. Alright. I'm sure we'll see Matoya again ever. Oh, we could have parked the boat a little closer. Whoops. Sail back south, and all right. Where's the royal family here? Alright, we got a key, so that opens up a couple places. Basically, everywhere we've gone so far has had doors that we can only open with that. Unless we want the bronze gloves, which are not really that much better than these, and certainly not worth the detour. Be select. Let's head to that western keep, though, because there is some valuable stuff there. Oops, no way through there. Oh, pulling my map back up again, having to shuffle pages back and forth a bunch. Alright, south, then west, then north to get around this mountain range. Argle Yarble. Ow. Oh god, okay. Get a decent hammer if we do that other place, I guess. That's a decent upgrade from what we have. Well, that's not very nice. Spawning a bunch of wraiths the minute I come in this door. Probably by design, though. Ha. Instead, we have undead. Maybe they're undead cowboys. Now they're slightly more re-dead. Falchi- oh my god. Alright, more undead. I'm okay with this. Man, they hit hard. Should be the last one though. Steel gloves. It's exactly as strong as my broadsword, that's very unfortunate. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Ow. All right, those two did not last very long. Power staff. All right. Let's see what that does. A staff with good attack power. That's very descriptive. All right. I really don't feel like walking all the way over to that other place to get the mithril hammer, so. Oh wait, that's in Alfheim. Yeah, they've added a lot of quality of life stuff since the original NES release of this. I believe the pixel remasters are slightly more faithful in that they have the original, you can use this spells of this level this many times per day in that D&D-esque way versus this version. You just have the MP gauge that you're pulling from, a set MP value. And I imagine some people probably don't like that quite as much, but the Pixel Remaster does also give you ethers and stuff, so it does retain some of the quality of life improvements while being a little more faithful to the original version, and I know some people are picky about that sort of stuff, but... let's go ahead and save. In the middle of town, because we can. Alright, so there's somewhere here that we could... Oh, that's in the castle where there's more treasure. Okay. I see what this guide is trying to tell me now. Why does this part exist? I have to walk all the way around. Here we go. Mithril hammer. 800 gil, that matters. 700 gil, and more bronze gloves. Alright, we already have them for the only character that can use them, so... How did I not put an iron shield on him yet? Alright, so we've got the power staff or the mithril hammer. And the hammer does more damage, and I don't think magic is a stat that exists yet. Yeah. Just for sanity's sake, we're gonna try this power staff out and see if the intelligence stat exists yet. Intelligence 19. Intelligence 19. Yeah, it's exactly the same. Okay, so that's two areas we got new loot from. Then in the marsh cave, there is a silver armlet. But I really do not feel like walking over there, so... We will, however, take a boat over to Corneria. This royal family's secret treasures. You're not a treasure. Not a treasure either. What are you? Whoa. What is the purpose of this castle area here? It has guards that guard nothing. Here we go, here's our spot for loot. Saber, mithril knife, cottage, tent, iron armor, and nitro powder. That's something we needed, I think. Definitely already had iron armor. Doesn't look like we have anything else. Could go get a silver armlet if we really wanted to go through that, but we will, however. Ooh, that looks juicy. Yeah, there's one more place to go on our quest for killing chaos. Oh my god, this encounter rate. Oh my god, that was literally one step. All right. Gold needle, oh my god. And a Weirbuster. Ooh, very nice. Should be a rune blade somewhere in here. Rune blade, rune blade, rune blade. Maybe it's in the southeast. There we go. Alright, we got a rune blade too. Don't think anyone else can equip it, so I'm gonna be switching off between the Weirbuster and the rune blade. In fact, probably just using the Weirbuster to be honest. Alright. Done with that. Southwest. Dum-de-dum-de-dum, off we go. We got this. That sword is pretty ridiculous looking, not gonna lie. I'm gonna use it forever. And by forever, I mean until I find something stronger. Oh my god. Alright, there's allegedly a town here. Unless I picked the wrong port, because that is also a thing I could definitely have done. One step, guys. Why? Okay, I see where I went wrong here. There we go, there's our spot. Hello. Plot for us. Cool, now we have a way out of here. Sure hope no Leviathans attack us on this boat trip. Yay, more gear. Huh, interesting. All right, we're good. Let's get rid of that poison, shall we? Now that we can do that and it's not some crazy Herculean task walking all the way back to... Okay, cool. There we go. Buccaneer. All right, what is this? The Lifespring Grotto will be a place we do later. So now we are on to Melmond, okay. Ooh. Let's use the N. This place is kind of a dump. Very nice, very nice. We can't use it yet. What? You know what this calls for? Grinding. Assume it's level 17 just because. This grind is faster than it would be without turbo mode, certainly. Just gotta get her. Mage up to level 17 now, assuming that's actually the level, which I don't actually know. No! Well, that's a bummer, but we're going to proceed with the plot. What a mess. Where is the armor shop in this crappy town? Oh yeah. Yeah, this will help a lot for our clothies. And we're gonna go ahead to the Temple of Cavern of Earth, I guess. Which is west and south of here. Probably should have used some spells here. Here's our place. Yay. Ambushed, what? Alright, we're getting pretty strong from all our fast grinding. Alrighty. Eesh. All right, we got the Quirrell Sword there. Okay, so that's there. Oh god. This could end very badly. A lot of undead enemies in this game. Goodness. But that hurts a lot. Got a ton of hit points. Wowie. There we go. Encounter rates. Oh my god. I do not like this kind of system for running away one bit. And I hate that games used to do this all the time, and that some games still do. Oh, this is an actual boss. not just a bat. Blocking the way. Oh, so you're undead. Big news. That's a great start. I've got no way of getting that off. That's fun. Okay, he's dead anyway, because... Star Ruby! Sweet. God, really? You do not need every encounter to be this. Like... Okay. Made it out of there. Okay. Sounds right, Star Ruby. Giant's Cave. Star Ruby to this very hungry giant. Eats stones. Makes sense. Yeah. And he just ate it, so not getting made into any jewelry unless it goes through a bit of processing first. Yep. Okay. Magic. Tiara. That'll work. Pew pew. Laser beams. Sage's Cave. See if we can run into Sarda here. A lot of these random NPCs seem to really like living in caves. Now we can get further into that dungeon that we were just in, and they felt it necessary to have you leave the dungeon in the middle of it and get an item just to progress further in the dungeon, because this was game design back then. Great axe, 620 gil, 450 gil, and mithril helm. We're gonna zoom back to town real quick. Oh my god. Now we can definitely get those higher level spells. EJ! Alright, let's teach EJ some spells here. And let's get Sin some spells too while we're here. Like that'll ever work. Oh. Huh. Interesting. That's the first spell that can only be learned by the higher level Black Mage class. Alright, I've gotten like a million Discord pings tonight. Okay, it's just stuff over in that. Whoa, okay. Rex has a great axe, iron shield, mithril helm, knight's armor, steel gloves. Tomba has iron nunchaku, leather cap, silver armlet, leather gloves. EJ has a mithril hammer, leather cap, silver armlet, leather gloves. And Sin has a mithril knife, leather cap, silver armlet, leather gloves. Now back at it, let's get that crystal. Now that we got that earth rod. Ow. These guys are actually pretty strong. Alright. Hold smash should get us through the next one. Rawr. Pitch in a tent. It's comfy time. Okay, preemptive strike. We got this. Idris and the PR on them, and Sin is going to fire a bunch. And they won't live very long. Actually, I could have Diaga'd there, and that would have done better, but... save my MP, I guess, for... something. Okay. Oh my god, that's a lot of enemies. Not the poison. Already. Okay. That'll work. Wow, that's strong. Where are we? I see where we are. Okay. Carrying on here. Iraga certainly getting the job done for us. we'll use that there earth rod and open up another door. Oh no! Probably should cast more spells. Ow. Not really. Why does the healer have more hit points than the monk? God, this kind of lit. Monies, oh my God. Every two steps. Okay, let's heal up from that whole mess. Holy crap! These numbers. Okie dokie, heal that. Holy light. Yay. Alright, let's see what that shield is. Nice. Interesting. God. Alright, we are almost to the boss of this place. Boss of this entire story arc of sorts. Oh my god, can I get a turn, please? Good thing Sin is carrying this party. That is where I came from. Great. Absolutely wonderful. I'm terrible at this game. There, that's our way down. Okay. Here's our guy. Let's get this here Earth Crystal. Dead enough for that spell to work on. Ah, God. That'll work. Casting that haste. Oh God. Okay, that I can deal with. Just in time to see a lich become slightly more dead. And we're getting this here Earth Crystal. Yay! Yep. That lich became slightly more dead. Yay! Alright, so, the Earth Gift Shrine is now open to us. Should we feel so inclined, and I'm pretty sure I do. Please tell me there's an easy way out of this place. Yay, there is. Okay, cool. Let's grab a tent. Let's set all these wolves on fire. That sounds like a good plan. The ones that are still alive, anyway. Yeah. Alright. The long walk back to town. Jay's gonna hit them with some decently high-level light magic. Ow. Sean. Good night. Alright, we gained a couple levels there. Yes. And no goblins in that fight, in fact. So many! And they ambushed me. And they're all gonna burn for it, so. Oh my god, they're fast. Alright, everyone except Tomba is level 22 now. This town charges us to use this crappy inn. Whee! Okay. God. Ugh. All right. All right, where are we going here? So there's a new dungeon open to us called the Earthgift Shrine. It's technically a bonus dungeon, and we are going there. What would a boat trip be without 10 bajillion random encounters? Battle Axe lessons. Yeah, there are a ton of undead enemies, which is why the white magic attack spells that only work on undead are still worth using a spell slot on, I find. You have limited spells per spell level for each character, and I still feel like because of the sheer number of undead enemies that like it's worth spending the magic just to teach your white mage to cast things that only work on undead just because of the sheer number of them. It's later games, they just gave you stuff that straight up is healing spells that works, that you can cast on undead and it just magically hurts them. But this was before those times. Oh crap, where was I going again? Right. Northwest from here. Alright, a cobra. Cobra, meet your new friend, Axe. Wait, where the hell am I? This isn't where I wanted to be. It's the Haggins. Okay, here's our spot. Oh my god, one more random encounter, okay. Army matey, you be dead. Okay. We are gonna walk up here. We're gonna try to walk up here and get into a bunch of random encounters. Yes. Now there's the goblins for the ghosts and goblins thing. Oh Alright, that cave is where we're headed. Yeah, some of the effects are like... You can clearly tell that the old sprites don't like mesh particularly well with the new visual effects from the PSP version that were added in. Alright, now we can get into this place, I think, yes. That witch statue is gone, so... Spider's silk. Alright, let's see what these guys have to say to me. Probably not very much because they're very dead. Shine on me. White Fang. Kill it with fire. Alright, we didn't even need to cast fire spells on them. They just kind of keeled over like a spider. No! Alright, these guys don't seem that strong, but they do have large numbers. Yeah, that fire effect is totally from the same time frame as those monster sprites. Oh god, not the poison. Oh god, what? Alright, so that's a dead end. That's highly unfortunate. I mean, we can just Firaga everything until the game's over, probably. Ugh, not the poison. Anything but that. Gotta heal the stupid poison again. Oh god. So many of these guys. And at the truth. Except you can keep casting it over and over again, rather than being limited to one casting of it. Go buy more ethers after this dungeon with my extremely legitimate 999,000 gil. So many encounters on this level. It is a randomly generated floor. I'm pretty sure that there's just like some set of possible floors these bonus dungeons pull from. Alright, EJ got rid of that group. Because they were undead. Wow. Ambushed. Alright, one of the two mages is gonna kill everything here. We'll be good. When they finally get a turn. Whee! Okay. Before we get another stupid random encounter. Alright, the mages are not gonna do so well against these enemies with their regular attacks. Ow. Wow, it didn't die from that. Okay, guess we're going another round with these guys. Alright, there was a loot up there. If we can stop getting in random encounters for two consecutive seconds, that would be nice. In here. Oh my god. Pogi. Very cool. I like that. Let's fight whatever this thing is. It's just another bunch of goblins. Great. I imagine they probably will with the pixel remasters eventually, given the precedent of like all their other mobile and Steam releases, Final Fantasy VII, Final Fantasy VIII, Final Fantasy IX, 10, 12 have all made it there. The Pixel remasters will get there eventually. I'm still playing this PSP version though, because I bought it right before they announced Pixel remasters. It definitely is. I've definitely been tempted to use a cheat code and turn off random encounters. It's probably faithful to the old game, and I don't really care. It's really, really long just because of encounters. Whoa. God. Also, I have sprint set to automatic, so. Alright, that looks like a way out of here. Alright, the black mage actually got one. What? Oh, that was just a random encounter. I usually do not expect a mage class to be able to one-shot things with physical attacks. Suboptimal to do it that way. That goes that way. Where is the exit to this place? My goodness. This way. Alright, that goes down here, where we've got another of these guys. And EJ is gonna blast these skeletons into oblivion. Ugh, back up here. Okay, there's a gravestone there. Why does that do nothing? You don't mean I actually have to kill all these things, do you? Oh, hey, there's the stairs. Sweet. We done made it. Loot. Protect drink. Speed drink. That'll be useful. Wild knack. That definitely sounds like the name of what a Pokemon would be. Except Pokemon didn't exist for like another 20 years after this. Maybe 10. A potion! We need those. Alright, wide open desert. Holy encounter rate, Batman. Sure, why not? I'll take it. Alright, let's see what this guy has to offer. Okay. Well, this is clearly intended for later in the game. Good thing I saved. Alright, so that's clearly intended for later in the game, and would absolutely wreck my face. That too is undoubtedly in that same boat. So maybe I should just hold off on these till post-game. So if you were to pet Cerberus, which head would you pet? Welp, I saved, so I guess we take the quick way out of dying again. Cause see what this guy is. Ow. Well, this isn't gonna end well for us. This is clearly intended for later in the game. Okay, so it opens up, like, as soon as you've beaten the given elemental fiend. But it's clearly the power of these bosses in these places is intended for them to be fought in post-game, not after the first crystal. Ow. Luckily, it doesn't lock me in there, and I keep all the levels I gained, so that's cool. Duly noted on that. Ha. Ha. Alright, so we got the first crystal. And it's about 9 o'clock now, so probably gonna call it in a sec. And then do the fire crystal tomorrow. And then see where that leaves me, because, yeah. Let's just make our way back to the ship real quick. Whee! All right. Gained a few levels and all that, so it was worth it, even though the bosses wrecked my face. And I will see everybody tomorrow for the next crystal on this. Have a good night, everybody. Sleep well.